helping out the world.
Junior, yeah. Junior, what could you possibly want to wish for that's under $50,000 and still worth a human life?
What's worth a human life? A gold fidget spinner.
What, Junior, no!
All right, come out of the tray, little kitty. I got you.
Got a gold fidget spinner, so dank.
It's not dank, Junior. You killed somebody for a fidget spinner.
A gold fidget spinner?
I don't care what color it is, Junior. Somebody in the world is now dead because of you. How do you feel?
I mean, I feel pretty cool. I got a gold fidget spinner.
I mean, it's messed up, though. You know, it doesn't even glow, bro.
Wait, there's one that glows?
Yeah, it lights up. You didn't know?
I know there's one that lights up.
Yeah.
Junior, don't even think
I want the gold fidget spinner that lights up.
Junior, no.
So how long have you been my biggest fan?
Wait, Charlie? Are you okay? No. Get up, Charlie!
Oh, yeah!
That's what I'm talking about.
Joseph, why did you have to tell him?
I mean, he had the lame one. I wanted him to get the light up one.
Yeah, this was a lot. Oh, it's broken.
You can make it light up.
It's broken.
Junior, think about this. You have killed two people now. That could have been somebody's family.
I didn't know him.
I don't care if you don't know them, Junior. Just don't
kill Cody, what's your problem? It seems like you're jealous I'm getting all this cool stuff.
No, Junior, I'm not jealous about the cool stuff. If I wanted cool stuff, I would just press the button.
Why don't you just press the button?
Yeah, press the button, make a wish.
Because I don't want to kill people, Junior. You're killing people every time you push that button.
He does have a point.
So you guys are challenging me is what's happening.
No.
You guys think I should wish for better stuff.
No. Junior, I want you to stop killing people.
Okay. What should I wish for?
Nothing.
A bathtub full of macaroni and cheese. Will that do it for you?
What? No!
Crazy toys! Crazy toys! Wait, Mommy! Mommy, why are you sleeping?
Come on, guys! Hop in! There's plenty of room!
Unbelievable. Junior, I knew you were stupid, but this is just beyond words for how stupid it is!
Yeah, dude, it's kind of gross!
Well, gross! It's not gross! I'm bathing in mac and cheese! I'm living the life here!
Junior, that defeats the entire point of taking a bath! You take a bath to get clean, and now you're just covered in cheese!
Yeah, it doesn't even make sense, dude!
Come on, guys, just dive right in. Cody, your stupid pointy head will dive right through this mac and cheese.
Junior, you killed someone just so you could dive into a bathtub full of your favorite pasta like Scrooge McDuck!
Yeah, dude, that is kind of messed up. Somebody died!
Guys, look, I have a mac and cheese mustache.
No mac and cheese mustache, Junior.
I have one. I have a mac and cheese mustache.
I don't care, Junior. We're gonna be upstairs. This is wrong!
Well, I guess I'll see you upstairs, dude.
I have a mac and cheese mustache! Guys, get back here! Oh no. I'm stuck. I guess I could eat my way out.
How's your bath, Junior?
Delicious. Yeah, that was great. Mm-hmm. Wait.
Where's the button?
I had Joseph hide it. Isn't that right, Joseph?
Yeah. Totally, yeah.
Joseph!
Wait, Joseph, what are you doing? Why are you sitting like that?
Oh, nothing.